Greetings of the day, my dear students. Let's resume our chapter integers. Properties for subtraction of integers. First property is closure property. Difference of any two integers is also an integer. A minus b equal to c, where a, b and c are integers. Let's see how. For example, 8 minus 2 is 6, where 8, 2 and 6 are integers. Minus 8 minus 2 equal to minus 10, where minus 8, 2 and minus 10 all are integers. It means subtraction is closed for integers. Second property, commutative property. Commutative means we change their places. So, what happens if we change the places in subtraction? For example, if we subtract 8 minus 2, that is 6. And if we interchange their places, that is 2 minus 8, then it is minus 6. So, it means the answer is not same. Therefore, difference of two integers do not remain same if their places are interchanged. Symbolic form a minus b is not equal to b minus a. Therefore, we conclude the subtraction of integers is not commutative. Third property is associative property. In associative property, we make different groups. So, if we have three integers, 5, 2 and 8, we can make the group of 5 and 2. When we subtract 5 minus 2, then it is 3. And when we subtract 8 from 3, that is minus 5. If we change the group, that is, if we subtract 2 minus 8 first, then we get 5 minus minus 6. And solving it, we get 11. We can see the answers are not same. And so, if we make the another group, that is 5 minus 8 we are solving first, we are getting minus 3. And when we subtract 2 from minus 3, we get minus 5. So, subtraction of integers is not associative. Thanks for watching.